What's up guys, welcome to my new video. Yo guys, what's up guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to get your very own skin in Fortnite 2020. You're going to get the Renegade Raider for absolutely free. I got it, it just worked for me and my friend, anybody. It's very easy. So guys, what you want to do is want to hit the like button on this video. And you want to subscribe to my channel, and then after that you want to turn post notifications on. So guys, let's just jump into the video. But before we do that, I guess I could say, we got new merch coming guys. New merch coming next weekend, and yeah guys. So that's gonna be cool guys. Let's go guys. This glitch works for anybody, all your friends, anybody around you. It can work for anybody. All you have to do is have a PS4 and Fortnite. So guys, let's go guys. Let's go guys, come on guys, let's go. So guys, for this, what you want to do is you want to go to Renegade Raider. Oh, hold up, not Renegade Raider. You want to go to any skin guys. Once you're on that any skin, what you want to do from there guys? What you want to do from there guys? So once you've gone on any skin guys, what you want to do from there guys, is once you're on that any skin, you just want to click it, and you want to click X. So you want to equip that skin guys. So guys. Well, yeah, let's go guys. And then you want to turn on no pickaxe. So guys, once you've done that, then the glitch, what Fortnite will think is that you're a bot and all the servers will start crashing. And then what you want to do from there guys. So guys, once you've done that and you've got that guys, what you want to then do is just go to deploy and then turn that on random. Then guys, so once you guys have done that, and the game is going to glitch even more. So once you've put your skin on any skin guys, and no back blink guys, any harvesting tool guys, and any glider, what you want to do from there, and then just turn on any, excuse me guys, any control. So guys, once you've done that, once you've turned on any skin, random harvesting tool, no back blink, any glider, and an empty control, what you got chat, whole chat on PS4 is the big button in the middle, and Xbox, I think it is the, I don't know, I'm on Xbox and PC, I don't know what that is either. Be sure to Google that, guys. Now, guys, once you're out of the sip and you've put in all those things, you just want to smash the like button, guys, and you want to subscribe to my channel and put on post notifications. So, guys, once you've done that, guys, you just want to go, you want to click hold the chat, and you want to type in underscore repeat dot code slash sorry guys, the code is slash give question mark raider under Renegade. So guys, once you've put in this exact code guys, this guys will give you the skin. This guys will give you the skin. It will come up and it will say give skin. So guys, once you've done that, then you're just gonna go dot slash and then it's like done. And then what you wanna do guys is wanna go down and then you wanna hit send. So since I'm on the channel it didn't go through, which is what you want. So guys, once it's not gone through, it will say in the bottom, and the game will have to know that it didn't go through, guys. So once you've done that, you just want to go back to report, cheating and hacking, and then you just want to go, anybody, let's do this guy, except, and then you just type up, Renegade. Once you're in that, guys, you don't want to do anything, you just want to back all the way out. So once you've done that guys, you just want to go to select game mode, battle royale. This will then load back the skin, and once you've logged in, it will come up with the skin guys. It will actually come up with the skin. Now, if you go to locker, boom guys, the skin is right there as you can see on my screen. Holy, guys, this has been crazy. I'm sure that you've liked all this video with your friends. Share it, comment, like it. This is real, guys. I found this out the other day. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my god. Share this with your friends if you don't have Renegade Raider. It works with any console, anything, guys. Guys, this is crazy, guys. Oh, guys. This is actually crazy. I never Renegade Raider before this, but now I do, guys. Oh my gosh, guys. Guys, my friends do this as well, guys. And oh my gosh. It worked for them, too. Guys. Do this Blitz Reforce patch, guys. Hopefully they don't pack it soon, because I want everybody to get Renegade Raider. And it's an OG, very OG skin, guys. Season 1, as you can see in the bottom right. With this glitch, you also get the editable style, guys. You can see. So, guys, now you can just click whatever harvesting tool you want. And, yeah, guys, have fun, guys. Remember to like that comment. Like the description, like the video. Subscribe, turn on post notifications. And, yeah. See you guys in